What's up, guys? This is Matthias, aka Rulers Poker, and in this part I want to introduce you to the practice mode. So you already know the overview here. As you can see, it's a 100 big blind 3-bet pot, small versus button situation, and I already told you how you can analyze this overview. You might come to situations where you have boards that are very mixed. So let me find one. Yeah, for example, here we have check for free, single suited, where we have 35, 37, 28. So yeah, there's no real pattern. And if I click on it, I'm gonna load this one. And what I like to do here is to start practicing some hands and maybe figure out a pattern like this. So I can go ahead and click on practice this spot icon, which automatically brings me into the practice mode, as you can see here on the left. And now I will get dealt a random hand from my range. So now we can quiz this spot. So ace, ace, 9-6 here in this situation. I would start here with a check, and we can see here. Check is the correct answer, and we can see ace, ace, 9-6 is still kind of mixed. We can see here on top the hands that we have been quizzing. Just to quickly find, I mean, also here in the list, we can see it says my hand. And yeah, we have no a heart here in our hand. We have only the ace of spades, which is considered a subcategory. So you can click here on your hand, and then we can see without a spades, we check, with the ace of spades, we check, and with a non-nut spade, we are also checking. Clicking it again, we can see it here, all the hands from this category, which is this single hand here. And from here, we can start exploring, like, we should always ask ourselves, okay, this seems to be a clear check, given we have no flush suit components. But let's explore it a little bit further, like what are the hands we want to pot here, for example. So scrolling down, we come to the hands that want to pot here a lot. And we can see with the nut flush blocker, there is going to be a reasonable amount of chunk of potting, also betting small, so pretty close between betting small or potting. And yeah, again, we get some subcategories. So there are also some patterns, as you can see here. So we are never potting if we had the ace of spades on top with the ace of, to the ace of hearts, which is of course an advanced concept, but it's still pretty important and repetitive. So don't underestimate these subcategories. And if we take a further look, yeah, pretty much here with the flush draw always potting, and also with the blocker plus the backdoor flush draw we are potting. So here it seems to be, to get strong enough or have enough fold equity in order to take it down. Going up and see what are the hands that prefer the half pot sizing. And we can see if we are very, very strong, we are going for a half pot sizing. And then also this category, which I don't think we should have very often. To check, we can use this icon here. And yeah, we can see it's only 1% of our range consists of this one. Comparably, the category we have 16.7% of the time. And yeah, ace is 9-6 makes up 0.4% of our entire range. So if we want to get a little bit of a better overview, maybe we can go to the advanced filters and only show categories with, for example, let's say 5%. So now we only have categories shown that we have 5% or more often. This could be very helpful to just get a better overview of the general patterns that we have here. So yeah, we can see clearly the trend. If we have a heart, we bet more often. And if we don't and only have a backdoor flush draw, then we are definitely checking a lot more.